Today we're gonna make chocolate chip zucchini bread. Look how delicious this looks. We're gonna first start with shredding some zucchini. All-purpose flour, salt, baking powder, baking soda, cinnamon, 2 eggs, 1 cup of sugar, vegetable oil, vanilla extract. Now we're gonna slowly start adding our dry ingredients to this. And I'm also going to add our zucchini, so up of chocolate chip morsels.